By 11 a.m., Yisma'ol Eksas's body was retrieved from Mulago City mortuary and handed over to his family members, who headed to Kamocha Funeral Home to prepare for his final send-off. The body of the deceased blogger Yisma'ol Eksas was taken to his father's home in Zana amid tears and grief. Hundreds of mourners, including members of parliament, bloggers, musicians, socialites, among other mourners today afternoon, converged at his father's home, Haj Muhammad Kasajja in Zana, Bunamwaya, Machindye, Sabagabo. Haj Muhammad Kasajja has explained how he got the news of his son's death. The late's mother, Hajjat Sadda Namubiru, has also condemned the manner in which his son was killed. Residents led by the area leader, Haji Yusuf Kaigwa, have condemned the murder and asked police and other security agencies to beef up security and step up investigations into the murders.
Wanga tulimukutia tulimukunyorwa okulabanga ebikolwa ebyo webiti ebyettemu byeyongera kweyongera buli lukya nga tete waliwo ripoti n'emu efuluma.
Tufiiriddwa omusajja bamuyita Mekiti, Allah yamujuludde naye ffena gye tugenda.
The area member of parliament for Machindye Sabagabo municipality, David Serukenya, and other legislators have asked police to bring the perpetrators to book for justice to prevail. Friends and family members have also eulogized the late Yisma'ol Eksas.
Simanyi faini ati, simanyi wakola divinity, be attentive. Kubanga mumala obudde bungi musoma bintu simanyi bya muguru.
Wafe naye ichuli naye agenze, nkivumirira kibi nnyo kibi ddala, era twagala government eveyo ne statement etulage oba erimu eri out of control sobola controlinga kuwanga tumanye
kyamazima kisusi kisegera. So njisaba egezeeko nnyo okubeera ngaekola ki ngaenoonyeza kuba ekyamazima tufiiriddwa omuntu abadde omulungi.
Later in the afternoon, the body was headed to his home village in Nkokonjeru, where it arrived at exactly 2:30 p.m. It has been an emotional and somber mood among the entertainment fraternity, his family members, friends, and different mourners who gazed on in anguish as his body was being taken out of the funeral service vehicle van into the main house to be prayed for. His burial procession was led by Sheikh Yunus Kizito, who pleaded to the people to be exemplary and act virtuously among their peers. A number of celebrities attended the burial ceremony, and these included political analyst Frank Kashumba, Tamale Mirundi, Bebe Cool, among others from the media fraternity as well as the entertainment field. And all these commended Oleksas for the promotion of Uganda's music, especially the upcoming artists, and for always fairly critiquing Uganda's entertainment industry, which earned him fame.
Naye, tudivolopinga kalisha, eyo kuliziganya. Ngabama to kuliziganya nangi, puliza.
La ilaha illallah.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Haj Muhammad Kasajja, the father to the deceased, also asked mourners to continuously pray for him and his family to overcome this tough situation that they are currently going through. At around 4 p.m., blogger Ibrahim Tusubira, alias Isma Olexas, was laid to rest in his final resting place.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Allahumma ghafir lahu wa rahmahu.
It was a somber mood as hundreds of mourners looked on in disbelief. Apart from being a proud house painter, Ibrahim Tusubira, popularly known as Isma Olexas, aka Jaja Ichuli, was a renowned Ugandan blogger and critic who worked with big people in the country. The car he was shot dead in was reportedly gifted to him by tycoon Hamis Chigundu. Isma Olexas, who was born in 1970, was the president of the Uganda Bloggers Association, where he was elected in 2021. He has been remembered as one of the biggest and most recognized online political analysts in Uganda. Report compiled by Joanita Nakate and Yudaya Namialo for the news.